In a bar in Toledo, across from the depot, I watched as she took off her ring. I thought I'd get closer, so I walked on over. I sat down and asked her her name. When the drinks finally hit her, she said, "I'm no quitter, but I finally quit living on the dream. I'm hungry for laughter, and here ever after, I'm after whatever the other life brings." In the mirror I saw him, and I closely watched him. I thought how he looked out of place. He came to the woman, sat down beside us. He had a strange look on his face. He looked like a mountain. Mr. Dallas, for a minute,
find time to leave me.